I know I may not appear to fit the demographic, but I like Doug Dynasty. I've been a fan for a number of months. I tuned in out of curiosity, and I was hooked by the humor and the personality of the folks in the family and those guys with those ZZ Top beards. Of course, I also knew that it was a train wreck waiting to happen, because Phil Robertson, maybe the Archie Bunker of his era, if you will. We like his grumpy old conservatism. Archie Bunker was a fictional character. Phil Robertson is real. And inevitably, he said remarks in a GQ magazine interview that were insensitive to gays and clueless about how black folks in the Jim Crow South really felt about things. So what did A&E, the network, do? They suspended him. I think that was an overreaction, because if you want to make a martyr out of somebody, first thing you do is to punish them for expressing what they believe in a country that really reveres free speech, even when the speech is wrong, in my view. I think instead of trying to punish people like Phil Robertson, we should talk about the issues that he raised, have a dialogue. This is the way you encourage more tolerance between folks in this great diverse land of ours. Attitudes towards civil rights and gay rights are changing for the better. Some people, of course, are moving more slowly than others, but the best anecdote for that is the best antidote is not to censor folks, it's to have more dialogue. The best response to objectionable speech is more speech, counter speech, the speech from those who have other ideas. And I'm Clarence Page.